Let's learn IIB. Today, I'll show you how to create and send a rich email with HTML content. Here is an example of HTML data that I want to send as email. You can include CSS styling as well. I then convert the HTML to Base64 so that it is easy for me to copy and paste without worrying about escaping the special characters. You can type in ASCII as well. I will be reusing a project from many months ago, source code in my GitHub repo, and there is a video about this on YouTube as well. Link in description. I trigger the message flow and see that my email landing in MailTrap site, but notice that it is not being rendered as HTML. I figured out the problem. My GitHub code had content type as text/plain. I have changed it to text/HTML now. Test is successful. Email is displayed as HTML. Due to security concerns of me sharing my code on GitHub, I use MailTrap.io. You can use Gmail, Outlook, and other providers. We can send HTML with images, styling in CSS, so on. See sample on screen. Using CSS and styling in HTML is not difficult. You can use inline CSS, internal CSS, or external CSS. See examples on screen for external CSS on the left and inline CSS on the right. We learn and build software because of online content such as W3 schools. Thank you.